We've fallen. We don't have the highest high school graduation rate in America. We rank 11th. But Ohio has cut its dropout rate among the kids most at risk. We have.
His wife's having a baby. He has to leave.
The baby's now being born. Tell him goodbye. You know what? We have both sets of parents were here, the grandparents. Yeah. You'd be amazed how many times I take a picture with a very pregnant woman and she immediately gives birth like that. I would like some credit for your fifth grandchild being born into the world. We got another Democrat. I wish we could register that baby before it's too late.